I am Dr. Anjali. So today in this video, we will talk about the painless and painful vaccine. Firstly, this is misnomer. Any vaccine given in injection form can cause pain. Secondly, this painless word is used only for one vaccine, that is DTP, which is given at 5 doses, starting 3 doses given at 6 and 14 weeks, 4th dose given between 16 to 18 month of age, and last dose, 5th dose given between 4 to 6 years of age. So firstly, they are present in two forms, DTWP and DTAP. W means whole cell and A means acellular. So DTWP causes high grade fever, seizures, convulsions, local swelling in children. So after that, DTAP came in the market, which reduces the pain, reduces the symptom like high grade seizures, convulsion in the children. Thank you.